Hey, Eric Beardback. I'm getting ready for my setup for another fitness challenge. I just had my corrective exercise specialist, Ross Beheimer, look at my overhead squat, and he thinks that my movement is being restricted primarily from what's happened at the foot ankle, but also there might be a little something going on in the hip. So I've got my physical therapist here, Todd Foreman, to run me through some goniometric assessments.
Eric, for the foot ankle and the hip. All right, let's check your dorsiflexion first. Why don't you get on your belly, and let's check the ankle joint motion. Your goniometer, line this up. Go ahead and pull your toes down towards your shin. All right, Chief, on your right side here, you've got 8 degrees of dorsiflexion.
Woohoo!
All right, on this left side, line this up again. Go ahead and pull your toes towards your shin. Left side's coming in at 4.
Sweet.
All right, excellent. Now, as long as we're here, let's check that hip extension. Ankle dorsiflexion and hip extension restrictions often go together. Stabilize your pelvis. Oh, Chief, this doesn't look good.
What's the bad news, Doc? Tell me.
All right, here we go. Let's put a number on it. That was just an eyeball on my part. All right, you are missing 15 degrees of hip extension on this side before you even get to zero. 10 degrees is normal, so you're missing grand total of 25 degrees from normal, but 15 degrees shy of zero on that side. Line the other side. Let's see the.
So I had 8 and 4 on the ankle, and I should have 15 to 20.
Right, and you should have at least zero on the hip extension, preferably 10. And you're 15 degrees shy of zero on that side. Let's see what this left side looks like. Think. All right, missing 10 degrees on this side.
10 degrees. Great. So we're looking at,
scooch down here on the camera.
So I'm looking at issues in my, primarily my left ankle and my right hip.
Left ankle and right hip. And then, go ahead.
Now I've got the documentation to prove that. So I've got 90 days to get back and get this better, make my overhead squat better.
90 days. You're on.
Thanks, Todd.
Take care.
Appreciate it.